What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Top 5. Sorry it took a while. So, coming in 5th place is obviously me. I had to put myself in here because this was pretty awesome. Alright, so you can see me here. I'm sitting and I'm putting one C4 down, and then I put down another because we're getting sniped at. And then, watch this. This is the best double kill I've ever done. Bam! Right there in the head. Look over to the right. See another guy. And bam, he's dead. What a great kill that I just did there. Coming in number 4 is my friend Spikefire again. You guys remember him from Dying Light, but here he is. He's running. He's going to get on my bike that he completely stole. And this is a... I don't know how he did not die from this at all. So you see him. He's going to go up here, and he's driving super, super fast. He's popping a wheelie, and he hits it. He hits the pole, he falls off, does a live flip, hits the building, and then hits the ground, and still not dead. How? Coming in number 3 is Marine Vet. Yeah, you guys remember him. He came in first place. He shot me there. Yes, I was in this lobby, and I'm going to quiet down. I'm going to show you guys what happens. So I hope you guys like this.
Objective Delta's been lost. I say again, we have lost Objective Delta.
Bam, he hit someone. Coming in number dos is my friend SCAX Monster. So their friend is trying to get down here. He's tried this multiple times on Destiny, and as you can see, he's flipping through the players. And watch this, he bounces like a kangaroo and he dies instantly. It's the most funniest thing I've ever seen. So here he goes, and bam, bam, and he's dead. That's like the 7th time he did that. And coming in number 1, it was that guy that bounced like a bunny rabbit, Oside Board Farm, or I'm just going to call him Oside because that's what I know him for, not from. So he shoots a rocket that doesn't lock on. He misses the first time, but watch the second time. If I have to put this in the montage, Jesus Christ, I will. And bam, he hits a double kill out of the air. So if you guys like this video, please hit that like button and also subscribe. I'm so sorry it took Top 5 3 weeks to come out. It's just right now I'm doing a lot of stuff that you guys don't know yet. All right, it's gonna be a big thing that's coming to my YouTube channel, a big thing. So I hope you guys like this. Peace.